Thank you, brother. I'm pretty.
Love you, fool.
You listen.
Well, hey, look on. Hey,
look.
August 21st, 1914. Emil's regiment was sent to fight against the 71st German Division, led by Baron von Dorf. The general cheer of the first hours dissipated into the fear of first combat. Marie Chaillon, Private Emile Chaillon from the 150th Infantry Regiment, was wounded by enemy fire on August 21st. He has been captured by the enemy. Hopefully, you shall receive news from him soon. Freddy, originally from America, enlisted voluntarily in the French forces at the start of the war. Behind his bravery hid a man already devastated by the war's effects. A man with one sole obsession: punish those who had destroyed his life.
Ah!
to the ball.
Thank you.
Lei sta... No! Merda! Spruder den geliebten Elster!
Thanks to support from British forces, the German plan failed. The front line moved back to the north, and with the arrival of winter, froze. Soldiers holed up amid a vast labyrinth of trenches and tunnels that would become the indelible image of the Great War. Carl's regiment retreated to the outskirts of Neuve Chapelle, the same camp where Emile was being held prisoner.
Oh,
pressure!
Hey, let it go!